What is going on, everybody? Welcome to the channel. Today we are playing Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 3. I'm about to get it in on some matches, man. He's gonna wait for this. Mr. Starter. Now I am doing solo matches for the day. Unless like a friend of mine wants to come in and bounce in. If somebody wants to kick it and have some fun, then, you know, then we can get it in for sure, but I'm doing some solo matches, hanging out with y'all, man. Don't know if I'm in a bot lobby or not. I just randomly dropped in. So, if I'm in a bot lobby, I do apologize. If I am in one, I don't know if I am or not. Hopefully I'm not. Oh, yeah, looks like I'm in bot lobby. Goddamn. Oh, well. It's all good. I'll take that, thank you. Yeah, I'm not even gonna mess with that guy. Yo, is there a chest up in here? Oh, there is. This is Fortnite. You can't tell me you've never heard of Fortnite, dude. It's literally one of the most popular games in the world. That's right, I got a plan going in. I got this. Yo, Bam Bam, what up, dude? By the way, what do you guys think about the new layout? Do you guys like it? Tell y'all in the comment center and watch my stuff. Do you guys like this setup that I got going? Yo, Clee, what up, dog? I will mod you up, brother. Favorite skin? Ugh. I would say probably the Grimoire skin, bro. The Grimoire skin goes fucking hard. Hey, John Wick. Fuck you, bitch. Let me tell you, man, I cannot wait to start tomorrow off, man, because tomorrow's going to be good, man. Can't get in that way, huh? Take that. Oh, there it is. Oh, let's go. Ah, above me. There it is. Anything in it? Oh, yes. Let's see if there's anything in this building over here. What do you got? Oh, yes. Fuck it. I see him sitting over there. Let's hope I can make it over there without dying. Come on, give me gloves. Nope, not what I needed. Ah, they're right over there. Shouldn't have done that, motherfucker. I will take your golden gun. I will take these. And I will replace these with this. Like I said, dude, I just jumped in randomly, and Fortnite has been having problems with bot lobbies lately. So, that's not my fault. That's literally Fortnite. So, yeah, not my fault. Spin around here. Yes. I'll take it. Yo, Cleve, by the way, you are a mod, bro, so if you see any trolls, man, get rid of them. Not today, motherfucker. Anything good? I hear, but I'm not seeing shit. Wait, is it? Yep, it's down in here. There we go. Ooh, not bad. But not what I need. I will take that ammo though, if I can get my ass up there. Damn! Whoa! I think that dude's gonna try to come back around. And if so, I am hauling ass out of here. Fuck that noise. Oh, there's a drone. Oh, let's go. Gloves. Oh shit! Hey, I made it to 18th. I'll take it. I'll take it, man. I made it to 18th. I'll take it. Wait, why do I have two grimoires? What's this one got? Ooh, I'll take it. Fuck it. We rocking that grimoire skin. Let's go. Believe it or not, this is actually a dude. Grimoire is actually a dude. Grimoire is actually literally like, that's my shit, bro. Grimoire is basically an emo gothic dude. Fucking sick, though. And you know I gotta do this. Wow, what the hell? Fuck it. Really, dude? I was just about to kick in and chill, motherfuckers. Come on, man. Stop giving me these goddamn bot lobbies, bro. Best restaurant in Akron? Ooh. That's a tough one, dude, because there's a few really, really good spots that I know about. Oh, fuck that noise. Fuck this. Fuck this. I am ducking out. I am not getting shot. Fuck that shit. You motherfucker. Where you at? Ah, damn. That was some bullshit. That was bullshit right there, man. That was fucking, dude, that was garbage. Hey, Mooncak, what up, dude? Do I ever do any cooking on live streams? No, I don't. But I do know how to cook. Even though I hate cooking, I do know how to do it. Oh, man. Bro, steak roll-ups are the shit, dude. Hell yes. Point me in the direction. Where they at, man? And because I do graffiti in real life, you know I gotta do it on here. Ah, I got some proper graffiti going on. Finally, let's go. Look at that. Got that graffiti wall popping off. Let's go. Yo, that was sick. Got that graffiti wall popping off. Let's go. I'm waiting for those damn windmills down there.
Waiting for the windmill.
And I do have Grimoire's alternate, dude. $100 for fourth? Bet. I'm not making any promises. I'll do what I can, though. I'm gonna have to play extra greasy and extra fucking careful, but I'll see what I can do. Shit. Oh, give me that shotty. Thank you. Sorry, Marshmallow. Had to do it, brother. Didn't want to, but had to. One for the man. What do you got? I'll take the attack assault. Oh. Anything good? Nope. Huh? You motherfucker. I didn't even see that dude coming, man. That was some bullshit, bro. I got killed by Mr. Roger Rabbit over here, man. Goddamn. But hey, we're doing good, though, man. We're leveling up pretty damn fast. Halfway through 13 already, man. About to be 14, dog. Switch up to one of my personal faves. I have a few personal favorites, but I got one in particular that I fucking love, dude. Ah, this motherfucker right here, man. Let's go. Oh, bro, yes. I do, but I don't have pedals right now, so I kind of have to wait to be able to use it. Not yet, dude. This stream just started like a few minutes ago, so you're not too late at all, bro. Yo, get rid of this Lloyd Street guy. Fuck it. Fuck it, why not? I'm not dropping into that shit. Fuck that. Hey, let's go. Got that V8 engine. Let's get it, dude. Fuck you up. Let's go, got the gold crossbow, man. Let's go, dog. Oh, it's game on, dude. It's on now, boys. Oh shit, I need to find some health. I need to heal up. That's cute. They're over here trying to fucking add me up. I find it funny, man. These guys think they're getting to me, y'all. They think that by sending me a friend request multiple times that they're gonna make me lose focus. Ain't that cute, y'all? Ain't that cute, y'all? They're literally trying to screw me up. Okay, little big man thinks he's gonna screw me up, y'all. What the fuck? Whoa, hello. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, there's a chest up here. What you got for me? How cute, y'all. These guys really think they're gonna get to me like that, bro. Sorry, Jonesy. Let's go. We're good. Oh, shoot the canyon gap. Bro, I just shot that gap like a boss. Let's go. Da di da di da da da. Man, these guys must be desperate, yo. Oh. Ah, 25th. Now, let me return to lobby and block these crackheads real fast. Now, just to switch it up a little bit. We about to get right into it, man. Yeah, because you're fake, dude. You wouldn't give me a real name, so I had to block you, dog. Sorry, not sorry, man, but if you can't give me your real name, I know you're fake. That tells me, it lets me know that you're fake. Ooh, 100% boost, baby. Ah, damn. That's right, I can catch back up real easy. Look at that. Boom. Right back in third. Let's go. I'll be on that slick shit, son. Saved it. Ah. That's third, baby. I'll take it. Which puts me at 79% of plat one, man. No, I'm actually using controller. Now, I do have a wheel-based controller that I use for certain racing games. And as soon as I can get a new set of pedals, I'm gonna use my sim wheel a lot more. I smell a potential win coming on, boys. Straight sliding. Up and over. Clutch it out, yes, second, let's go. By the way, man, shout out to my mods, man. You guys are fucking badass, bro. Get rid of I Love Dogs. Clearly a troll. Oh shit, chassis slot. I smell a win. If I can do that easy, man, that's a win. I smell a victory, y'all. And goddamn, does it smell good. Ah, damn. That's right, I got this. You motherfuckers. Ah, damn. But we did level up, which is good. Which means I can go to the battle pass. And unlock the next reward. No, you're not Van Dandy. You're good, dog. Yo, New York. What up, brother? How you doing, man? Clee, what's good, man? Hey, Pandemonium, what up, man? Oh, got that hundo boost. Yes, sir. You ain't getting by me, dog. You ain't passing me, man. Told you you wasn't passing me. Oh shit, looks like we got a couple up in here, man. Devour Mikey and Mikey's girl. Looks like we got a couple racing together. Let's go. Love to see it. Yo, Jenny, Saren, what up? swatting the first Lego boss. No, fuck you. Fuck, man. Man, I had that too, man. Yo, someone get rid of that dude spamming right now. Never mind, I got him. Yo, look at that sexy axe, yo. That shit is cute. Let me see if there's anything good in the item shop real quick. Anything? Ah, damn. Go ahead. Aww. Go ahead. Go ahead. Pop up again, motherfucker. Come on. Come on, do it. Yeah, you scared, ain't you now, boy? Ha! Block. Gotcha. Ain't getting one over on me, motherfucker. Dude thought he was being slick. Old boy thought he was being slick, man. I got a pretty decent loadout so far. It's not my typical loadout, but it's still not bad. Oh, there's a few over here. Okay. But for all y'all in the comments, man, how's y'all's Memorial Day weekend going, man? Hashtag trolls can kick rocks. Go ahead, motherfucker. Oh yeah, I'm still looking good so far, man. By the way, to the little bitch that keeps on trying to add me, go ahead and jump in the lobby with me. Watch how quick I block you, bitch. Go ahead, jump in the lobby. Cause I know you're watching, motherfucker. Go ahead. Go ahead, dude. I'm waiting. Go ahead. Try to add me. Go ahead. See? I know you're watching, motherfucker. See? Hands are right here. Go ahead. Come on. Try to add me, dude. To the guy that keeps on trying to add me. Look, hands right here. I know you're watching, fuckboy. Right here. Well, if you don't like what I do, then don't watch, man. Plain and simple. This is the guy that keeps on saying who's the king. You're looking at him, bitch, right here, so. Nice guitar, dude. Now, where's that NPC that I needed to kill? Oh, there he is. Be safe, man. You know what I find funny, guys? The fact that these trolls seem that they're annoying me by constantly sending me friend requests. Y'all can't tell me that's not funny as hell, dog. It's like they're super desperate. They super desperate fanboys, y'all. I know, I told the guy if you wanted to 1v1 me, come on, bro, because I know you're watching. To the guy named Who's the King, I know you're watching, motherfucker, come on. You want to 1v1 me? Join the, invite me to a party chat, I'll 1v1 you and kick your ass. He's too scared to join, y'all. Dude's too chicken shit to join up. So, these guys are scared, man. Let's see, what do I want to graffiti on this wall? Gotta get my little bit of graffiti going in there, man. Got to. Cue the doom music. Oh, dude, I'd have zero problem with that, dog. Anytime you want to 1v1 me for fun, man, just let me know what's up, bro. I'll join up on you, bro. Oh, dude, me and the guy got him, bro. What the fuck? Me and him both got eliminated. That was actually funny. That was actually pretty crazy. Me and dude both got eliminated at the same time, bro. That was funny as fuck. Yo, Paul Del Duca, what up, man? I remember you from the last show, man. How you doing, man? Welcome back. Do you have any rare gliders? I might have a few. After this match, I'll go through my gliders and show y'all what I got. I got a few rare I got a bunch of rare shit there. I got rare skins, pickaxes, back bling, you name it. Look at that sick piece, man. That looks clean as hell. Got that graffiti wall popping off. First off, I'm gonna hire you. Chuck that way out there. That way nobody can get to it. You motherfucker. Oh, that didn't last very long, did it? Let's go here. I had a whole bunch of rare shit, dude. Yeah, season 3, chapter 1, 4, I have a couple of 2s in here as well. Like, season 2, chapter 2, Envoy. Hell, dude, I got the Flapjack Flyer from Chapter 2, Season 5, bro. Speaking of which, I'm going to use a character that I've not used yet in a long time. I'll be safe, man. Sorry, I was checking something real quick. I'm on Facebook, so bear with me here. Like I said, it's not going to be today, but the process does start today. Got that Naruto run. And I got that backflip. Go ahead, come on up those stairs. Bro, where were they even at? I didn't see anybody. Oh, you little one. They were hiding. What the fuck? Yeah, I think so. By the way, to all y'all in chat, do you guys want to see me doing more gaming streams like this or what? Like, what do you guys want to see more of? Alright, so basically a mixture of music production and gaming, okay. I'll feel it. I can get behind that. I'm gonna do something I've never done before, y'all. Graffitiing the shit out of a boat. Hey, thank you, man. I appreciate it. Now, watch this strategy. As I flow down, you're going to start to see the numbers drop down. On the thing up there. Yeah, I do artwork as well. Look at how quick those numbers are dropping, and I'm just sitting here just chilling. When am I going to do more at work? Not sure. Look at that. Just doing the chill strat, just watching them fucking just drop like flies, man. That's not good. What, bro? I can, what? Am I God all of a sudden, bro? I'm legit running on water, y'all. What am I, God? Bro, what? Looks like the rumors about walking on water on this in this season are true, y'all. That's crazy. Out here playing fucking God and shit, bro. It's like, what am I, Jesus? I'm over here fucking running on water. The fuck? That was nuts. Now I just need to find a med kit. Oh. What the fuck? That was weird. Get over here. All right, y'all, time to play God again. Fucking running on water like I'm God. What's up? Hey, anybody want to sit there and say that I'm not a God? Play this video back and let them see that shit. It definitely looks like when we unlock something though, which is good. Ooh, okay. Yo, that pickaxe goes hard. That is sick. You know we gotta give him that look, man. We gotta give him the Mad Max look, baby. I'm gonna save him over top of the original right here. Got that Fallout 76 look. Yeah, Shredder, who are you? No, but can't say I do, man. Now just to do the chill jump. And mods, y'all know what to do. Get rid of that Strider guy. Because that dude's clearly not important. Sitting there hanging out with y'all, eating on some pretzels, and playing some Fortnite, man. I'd say my fucking Memorial Day is good so far, man. Now all I gotta do is hide in the bush. If I can find one. Your boy's out there, this. Your boy's about to play the long game here, man. Playing a super long waiting game, dude. Look at that. I'm just sitting here, dude. We're already down into the fucking 30s, man. Look at that. Nice bush. Smartass. Hopefully this is a win. Oh yeah, man, sitting there enjoying my boba tea, relaxing. I'm good. Sitting there sipping on some boba tea, relaxing and waiting, man. I am good, bruh. Fuck it. Sitting here chilling. I'm literally just sitting here chilling, dude. Chilling like Krillin. Hey, is it just me or is, speaking of Krillin, has anybody noticed that in Dragon Ball, Krillin is the only one to get brought back like a bajillion times, but yet Goku don't get brought back but even like once? Like, what's up with that? Like, why you gotta bring back the bald guy, man? Come on. Fuck it. Glitch? Bro, y'all are seeing this right now, right? This is a literal glitch in the map. That is nuts. Bro, these guys are dropping like flies, man. Look at that. I got a feeling this is gonna be a win. Put in the comments, what do y'all think? Y'all think this is gonna be a win? Thank you. Alright, he's going that way, I'm going this way. See if I can get my first dub of the season. Alright, there's another bush right there. Avoid that island. 13, baby, we're getting it. Oh, trust me, I will when the time is right, my friend. Patience is everything. Huh? Patience is the key to victory. About to be top 10 here in a minute. Top 10. Let's go. We're gonna be in the woods. This is my spot right here, dog. The woods. Let's get it. Some place to hide. Perfect. Moving, moving, moving. Getting the fuck up out of the way. Fuck you! Nine, come on, we got this. Oh, I'm close, baby. Come on, let's go. If I can hold out just a little bit longer, I might have this. Let's go, 7. Come on, baby. Let's go. Nope. I'm avoiding these motherfuckers like the goddamn Black Plague, man. Fuck that. Come on, baby. Let's go. I am right there, man. I am right fucking there. Oh. Oh, 6. Let's go. I'll take it, man. And that, ladies and gents, is why you always play the long game. You survive a lot longer doing that. But y'all, I'm about to end it right here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I know I did. Hopefully y'all did enjoy it too. If y'all did, be sure to hit that like, that subscribe button, and notification bell down below. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later tonight for another stream. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet, but hopefully y'all did enjoy this. And I'll catch y'all next time, man. Fucking love you guys. As always, stay humble, stay positive, keep being yourself. Fuck the haters. Fuck the trolls. Keep being badass, man. I love you guys. I'm out here, y'all. And as always, stay ghostly. Peace.